We all grow up in a culture in which women's bodies are constantly turned into things, into objects. Here she's become the bottle of Michelob. In this ad, she becomes part of a video game. And this is everywhere, in all kinds of advertising. Women's bodies turned into things, into objects. Now, of course, this affects female self-esteem. It also does something even more insidious. It creates a climate in which there's widespread violence against women. I'm not at all saying that an ad like this directly causes violence. It's not that simple. But turning a human being into a thing is almost always the first step toward justifying violence against that person. We see this with racism. We see it with homophobia. We see it with terrorism. It's always the same process. The person is dehumanized, and violence then becomes inevitable. And that step is already and constantly taken with women. Women's bodies are dismembered in ads, hacked apart. Just one part of the body is focused upon, which, of course, is the most dehumanizing thing you could do to someone. Everywhere we look, women's bodies turned into things and often just parts of things. And girls are getting the message these days so young that they need to be impossibly beautiful, hot, sexy, extremely thin, and they also get the message that they're going to fail, that there's no way to really achieve it.